actually dreams of becoming the first Miss Universe to ever go to space. This 28-year-old aerospace engineering student plans to work at NASA in the future while opening a STEM center for children and teens. Puerto Rico! For the past 6 years, Ashley has been working as a psychosocial rehabilitator, helping people of all ages develop daily living skills. During the pandemic, this 28-year-old opened a coffee shop called Carino's Cafe. Puerto Rico!